Hey, I'm Kyle. I just got off the Atomic Vantage X 80 CTI. This ski was a lot of fun. It's 80 underfoot, so it's a little bit wider than some of the narrower frontside carvers. Really held an edge really nice because of its partial sidewall. It has the carbon tank mesh in it, so it was really snappy, but it also has a layer of metal, so it was pretty smooth and damp, and it plowed right through the mashed potatoes that we have here today. Fun ski.